वेलकम फ्रेंड्स ऑन ऑनलाइन क्लासेस बीएससी फर्स्ट ईयर मैथमेटिक्स सब्जेक्ट. टुडे कंसीडर्ड आर्टिकल प्रॉब्लम्स ऑन प्लेन सेक्शन ऑफ द स्क्वायर. सो हियर कंसीडर फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज फाइंड द इक्वेशन ऑफ द स्क्वायर विच पास थ्रू द सर्किल एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस वाई स्क्वायर प्लस जेड स्क्वायर प्लस एक्स प्लस टू वाई इज इक्वल टू फाइव इज इक्वेशन ऑफ द स्क्वायर एंड इक्वेशन ऑफ द प्लेन एक्स प्लस थ्री वाई प्लस फोर जेड is equal to 1 and also given that point by point passing point y minus 107. So in this question aim is that find the equation of his pairs whose circles are equation x square y square z square means sphere and plane by intersecting, you know that represent a circle. So in this question required sphere must passing to this circle and also given that required sphere also passing through the point minus 107. In the solution write given equation of the circle is x square plus y square plus z square plus plus x plus 2y minus 5 is equal to 0 and the plane equation is x plus 3y plus 4z minus 1 is equal to 0 is represented by equation first. So in equation first represent to the equation of circle means if a square intersecting by the plane, you know that and already learned and read about this article, then represent to a circle. So here in the question find the equation of a square which passing to this circle means these two equations. Okay, so for if want to write a equation which consider two equations, then write combined equation of these two equations means then equation of required sphere is x square plus y square plus z square plus x plus 2y minus 5 plus here taken a unknown number k, and for combination of these two given equations means equations of sphere and equation of circle, and here k is unknown number, so k times write the equation of plane intersecting plane x plus 3y plus 4z minus 1 is equal to 0. X square plus y square plus z square plus x plus 2y minus 5 plus k times equation of plane is represented by equation second. This is equation of the sphere after simplification and putting the value of k. So what is condition for find the value of k, unknown numbers k, here in the question given that extra required condition. In the question given that this sphere means sphere second must be passing to the given point minus 107. So you know that if any equation passing to the any point, therefore putting the all values of x, y and z means x is equal to minus 1, y is equal to 0 and z is equal to 7. But according by question, sphere second passing through the point coordinates are minus 107. This is according by question means this sphere equation second is passing through the this point. So you know that if any equation passing through the point putting x is equal to minus 1, y is equal to 0 and z is equal to 7 in the equation second. So putting x is equal to minus 1, y is equal to 0 and z is equal to 7 in above equation, in above second equation. Then here x square is equal to minus 1, so minus 1 square plus y is equal to 0, 0 square, z is equal to 7, 7 square plus x, x is equal to minus 1, so here write minus 1 plus 2 times y, y is 0, minus 5 in first bracket and second bracket k times the value of x is equal to minus 1, minus 1 plus 3 into y, y is 0, plus 4 times z, z is 7, minus 1 is equal to 0 is equation second, in which putting the values of x, y and z, which are minus 1, 0 and 7. So after this, simplify to this equation and write minus 1 is equal to 1 and 49 minus 1, minus 1 into 0, minus 5 plus k times in bracket minus 1 is equal to 0 and 28 minus 1 is equal to 0. Here plus 1 minus 1 cancels from each other, okay, and 49 minus 5 is equal to 44 plus k times 28 minus 2 means 26, so into 26 is equal to 0. Here calculate the value of k for this minus k is equal to minus 44 by 26, minus 44 by 26, after simplify it write 13 and 22, so it is implies that k is equal to minus 22 by 13. Putting this value of k, minus 22 by 13 in the equation second, for calculate the equation of the sphere, required sphere. So putting k is equal to minus 22 by 13 in equation second, then equation of then equation of required sphere H. Here equation second is x square, y square, z square plus x plus 2y minus 5. So second equation is x square plus y square plus z square is equation of the sphere plus x plus 2y minus 5 in first bracket plus k times, here putting the value of k means minus 22 by 13, so minus 20 by 13 in second bracket is x plus 3y plus 4z minus 1 is equal to 0. 13 taken LCM or multiply to each other. So here you can, after this you can write two form of the equation sphere. First 13 taken LCM and 13 multiply by x square, y square, z square, but it's not a standard form, therefore only x square, y square, z square taken in unit coefficient, so not 13 taken in LCM form, but multiply and adjustment x plus x, yy and zz and numerically. Okay, so here x square plus y square plus z square and plus x minus 1 minus 22 by 13 f plus 2 minus 66 by 13 y at last 4 is equal to minus 88 by 13 and minus 5 minus minus plus minus minus plus 22 by 13 is equal to 0. Is required equation of the square. Here taken LCM and write simple form of this square equation. 13 minus 22 is equal to minus and 11 minus 11 by 13 x and here 26 66 minus 26 is equal to 0, 40 minus 40 y and minus 18 z, please write here z, minus 18 by 13, minus 18 by 13 z and minus 5 minus minus plus 25 and 65 and 25. So here write minus 3 and 4, 43 is equal to 0. So equation of the required square is x square y square z square minus 11 by 13 x minus 40 by 13 y minus 88 by 13 z minus 43 is equal to 0 is required equation, is square equation. It's complete solution of this question. So please revise again. Here in the question given that equation of the circle means intersecting of the sphere by plane and want to find the equation of sphere which passing through this circle. So for this write equation of this circle given that and here write the equation of the sphere which passing to this circle. For this write the combined equation of these above two equations and combined by a unknown numbers k. After this it is denoted by required equation of the sphere and is equation second. But according by question sphere must be passing through the point minus 1 0 7 means this second sphere is passing through the given points minus 1 0 7. So you know that if any equation passing through the any point then you can put in the values of x, y and z in that equation means x, y, z is replaced by given coordinates of x, y and z. So x is equal to minus 1, y is equal to z and z is equal to 7 you can put in the equation second. After this putting these values of x, y and z and after simplify here the value of k is equal to minus 22 by 13. If putting this value of k in equation second then is required equation of the square but after simplify. So here putting the k is equal to minus 22 by 13 in the equation second and after simplify equation of the square is x square plus y square plus z square minus 11 by 13 x minus 40 by 13 y minus 88 by 13 z minus 43 is equal to 0 is required equation of the square. After this write equation question second. Therefore equation of in the question second find the equation of a sphere which passing through the circle for which this circle is a great circle. Here in the question given that equation of the circle एक्स स्क्वायर वाई स्क्वायर जेड स्क्वायर प्लस सेवन वाई माइनस टू जेड प्लस टू इज इक्वल टू जीरो एंड इंटरसेक्टिंग प्लेन इक्वेशन इज टू एक्स प्लस थ्री वाई प्लस फोर जेड माइनस एट इज इक्वल टू जीरो. हियर गिवन द रिक्वायर्ड कंडीशन. रिक्वायर्ड कंडीशन इज दिस सर्किल एक्शन इज द ग्रेट सर्किल फॉर द गिवन स्पेयर. ओके, सो बाय डेफिनेशन ऑफ ग्रेट सर्किल, ग्रेट सर्किल मीन्स इफ एनी सर्किल पासिंग थ्रू द सेंटर ऑफ द स्पेयर देन कॉल्ड ग्रेट सर्किल. ओके, सो ग्रेट सर्किल डेफिनेशन इज नोट प्लीज. इफ एनी सर्किल पासिंग थ्रू द सेंटर ऑफ द स्पेयर देन सर्किल इज कॉल्ड ग्रेट सर्किल. ओके, सो इज रिक्वायर्ड कंडीशन फॉर दिस क्वेश्चन एंड राइट हियर सॉल्यूशन. गिवन दैट इक्वेशन ऑफ द सर्किल इज एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस वाई स्क्वायर प्लस जेड स्क्वायर प्लस सेवन वाई माइनस टू जेड प्लस टू इज इक्वल टू जीरो एंड इंटरसेक्टिंग प्लेन इज एक्स स्क्वायर वाई स्क्वायर जेड स्क्वायर प्लस सेवन वाई माइनस टू जेड प्लस टू इज इक्वल टू जीरो एंड इंटरसेक्टिंग प्लेन इज टू एक्स प्लस थ्री वाई प्लस फोर जेड माइनस एट इज इक्वल टू जीरो इज रिप्रेजेंटेड बाई फर्स्ट. सो गिवन इक्वेशन ऑफ द सर्किल इज रिप्रेजेंटेड बाई फर्स्ट इक्वेशन. हियर वन टू द इक्वेशन ऑफ स्पेयर विच पासिंग थ्रू दिस सर्किल. सो राइट इक्वेशन ऑफ स्पेयर मीन्स इक्वेशन ऑफ एन इक्वेशन विच पासिंग थ्रू दिस टू इक्वेशन मीन्स कंबाइंड फॉर्म ऑफ दिस टू इक्वेशन देन इक्वेशन ऑफ रिक्वायर्ड स्पेयर विच पासिंग थ्रू एबव सर्किल विच पासिंग थ्रू एबव सर्किल इज कंबाइंड इक्वेशन ऑफ दिस टू इक्वेशन. सो राइट हियर एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस वाई स्क्वायर प्लस जेड स्क्वायर प्लस सेवन वाई माइनस टू जेड प्लस टू इन वन ब्रैकेट. सो इन फर्स्ट ब्रैकेट राइट इक्वेशन ऑफ द स्पेयर एंड इन द सेकेंड ब्रैकेट राइट इक्वेशन ऑफ द इंटरसेक्टिंग प्लेन बट एडिंग बोथ बाई ए अननोन नंबर के. देयरफॉर हियर के इज अननोन नंबर एंड के टाइम्स टू एक्स प्लस थ्री वाई प्लस फोर जेड माइनस एट इज इक्वल टू जीरो. दिस इज इक्वेशन ऑफ द स्पेयर बट इज नॉट सिंपल फॉर्म. सो प्लीज राइट इन द सिंपल फॉर्म एंड हियर एक्स स्क्वायर प्लस वाई स्क्वायर प्लस जेड स्क्वायर एंड टू के एक्स प्लस सेवन प्लस थ्री के वाई प्लस माइनस टू जेड का ऑप्शेंट इज माइनस टू प्लस जेड का ऑप्शेंट इज फोर प्लस फोर के माइनस टू प्लस फोर के टाइम्स जेड. ओके, एट लास्ट न्यूमेरिकल वैल्यू इज टू माइनस एट के प्लस टू माइनस एट के इज इक्वल टू जीरो इज रिप्रेजेंटेड बाय इक्वेशन सेकेंड. सो इन द इक्वेशन सेकेंड इज द स्टैंडर्ड फॉर्म ऑफ द इक्वेशन ऑफ स्पेयर एक्स स्क्वायर वाई स्क्वायर जेड स्क्वायर टू के एक्स सेवन प्लस थ्री के वाई माइनस टू के प्लस फोर के टाइम्स जेड टू माइनस एट के इज इक्वल टू जीरो. अकॉर्डिंग बाय क्वेश्चन गिवेन सर्किल इज ए ग्रेट सर्किल मीन्स मीन्स हियर प्लीज आई फिगर फिगर सपोज दैट स्पेयर इज दिस दिस स्पेयर इक्वेशन इज डिनोटेड बाय हियर एंड हू सेंटर इज दिस स्पेयर. हियर स्पेयर इक्वेशन इज सेकेंड इज इक्वल टू जीरो. सो यू कैन राइट इक्वेशन ऑफ द स्पेयर This is required equation of the sphere represented by second, and suppose that this is sphere in figure and S is equal to 0 means sphere second, and C is a center of this sphere. Then according by question, this circle is represented by is a great circle, means intersecting plane must be passing through the center of the sphere second by definition of the great circle. So here suppose that this intersecting plane, so intersecting plane must passing through intersecting plane, intersecting plane, so intersecting plane passing through the center of the sphere second, where C is the center of the sphere and this is the plane equation, intersecting plane. Here intersecting plane is 2x plus 3y 4z minus 8. So by definition of the great circle is great circle, center of sphere second must be lies on the this intersecting plane. So for this, first calculate the center of this sphere, means sphere second. Therefore it is implied that center means after comparing to u square x square, means here right, please write, is comparing with x square plus y square plus z square plus 2ux plus 2vy plus 2wz plus d is equal to 0 is equation third, is a standard equation of the sphere. So if you want to the coordinates of center of the sphere second, then for this is most important comparing equation second with equation third. So here u is equal to 2 times k, means k, it is implied that center C minus u minus v minus w is equal to center C, symbols are coefficient of x of, so minus k, and 2v coefficient of y is equal to this, and half of this means minus 7 plus 3 k is divided by 2, and z coefficient is minus 2 plus 4 k divided by 2, means 2 taken outside from the bracket, right here minus 1 plus 2 k. So center coordinates are minus k minus times 7 plus 3 by 2 minus 1 plus 2 k. This is center coordinate of the required sphere second. But according by question, given circle is a great circle, therefore these coordinates, means center coordinates, must be lies on the intersecting plane. But given that, given circle is a great circle, then by definition of great circle, then by definition of great circle, center of the sphere second must be lies on the intersecting plane, means definition of the great circle, center coordinates must be lies on plane 2x plus 3y, 2x plus 3y plus 4z plus 4z minus 8 is equal to 0, because this plane passing through the center of the sphere second. So So here x replaced by minus k, y replaced by minus times 7 plus 3k by 2, and z replaced by minus 1 plus 2k in this equation. So write here 2 minus k, and minus means minus, minus 3 times 3 by 2 times 7 plus 3k plus 4 times coefficient of this minus and minus, here minus 2 also, please write here minus. So minus minus plus, and this is minus minus. So z component is plus 1 minus 2k, plus 1 minus 2k into 4 times plus 1 minus 2k, plus 1 minus 2k, minus 8 is equal to 0. This equation is in the unknown k, and here coordinates of the sphere satisfied by the plane 2x plus 3y plus 4z minus 8 is equal to 0, because this plane is the great circle plane, so it must pass through the center of the required sphere. And here simplify to this for k is minus 2k and minus 21 by 2 and minus 9 by 2k plus 4 minus 8k, minus 8 is equal to 0. Minus 2k, minus 9 by 2k and minus 8k total taken in one bracket, and k taken outside from the bracket. So here you can write minus 2k minus 8k is equal to minus 10k, minus 10 and minus 9 by 2 times k. Minus 21, numerical values are minus 21 by 2 and plus 4 or minus 8. So plus 4 minus 8 is equal to minus 4. So minus plus time minus 21 by 2 minus plus 4 minus 4. Minus 4 is equal to 0. Solving this, for the value of k is equal to, it is implies to k is equal to the value of unknown number k is equal to minus 1. After simplify to this, k is equal to minus 1. So here the value of k, if putting in the equation second, then you can write the equation of the sphere, which is required equation of the sphere. So putting k is equal to minus 1, putting in equation second, x square, y square, z square, then equation of the required sphere is x square plus y square plus z square plus minus 4 2k, so minus in 4, 4x plus 7y minus 3z plus 8 is equal to 0. k equal to minus 1, so minus 2x, minus 2x, and 7 minus 3k, so 7 minus 3 is equal to 4y, 4y, at last z component is minus 2, minus 4, minus 6k, minus 6z, and 8 minus minus plus, and is 10. 10 is equal to 0. Is a required equation of the sphere after putting the value of k minus 1 in the equation second. So here, please revise again. In this question, given that equation of the circle and condition is that equation of the circle means given circle is as taken great circle. So by definition of the great circle, if this is great circle, then intersecting plane must be passing through the center of the required sphere, means equation second. For this, write the equation of the circle and first write the equation of the sphere which passing through the circle by process. You know that about this process. So here, after simplification, write the equation second in the general form of the equation of required sphere. First, calculate to the center coordinate of this sphere, and for which is comparing with x square, y square, z square plus 2ux plus 2vy plus w2z equal to 0. Another standard equation of the sphere. And then center is minus u minus vw. Here putting the value of u vw from equation second is equal to center's coordinates are minus 4 minus 10 7 plus 3 by minus 10 7 plus 3k by 2, and z component is plus 1 minus 2k. So it's coordinates of the center of the sphere second. But according by question, plane, intersecting plane must be passing through the center, capital C. So therefore, here if any plane passing through the any point, then x, y and z replaced by corresponding components. So here x replaced by minus k, y replaced by minus 10, 7 plus 3k by 2, and z replaced by 1 minus 2k in the plane equation 2x plus 3y, 4z minus 8 is equal to 0. And after this, simplify to this part, small k here, unknown value of k, and then k is equal to minus 1. Putting the value of k is equal to minus 1 in equation second, then required equation of the sphere is x square, y square, z square minus 2x plus 4y minus 6z plus 10 is equal to 0. Is a complete solution of the question second. So please take a next question. In the question third, find the radius of circle given by the equations. Here equation of the circle. So in this question, find the center and the radius of the circle. Also find the center. Please note the center. So in this question, find the center and radius of the circle. Circle is structured by intersecting of the plane x plus y is equal to 2 to the given sphere 3x square, 3y square, 3z square plus x minus 5, y minus 2 is equal to 0. Means in this question, given equation of the circle, and please calculate to the radius and coordinates of the center of the circle. Okay, so here add the solution. Given equation of the circle is 3x square. So please write in the standard form of the equation sphere, x square, y square, z square plus 1 by third x minus 5 by third y minus 2 by 3 is equal to 0, and intersecting plane is x plus y minus 2 is equal to 0, is represented by equation first. So in this equation is equation of the circle, means equation of sphere, this sphere intersecting by this plane, and in result a circle. So aim of this question is find the center and radius of the circle. Therefore, first draw the figure. Suppose that is the figure, equation of the sphere and center and is intersecting plane. Intersecting plane. This is plane equation, x plus y minus 2 is equal to 0, and is sphere is equal to s is equal to 0. This is sphere, yes. So sphere is sphere denoted by s, and intersecting plane x plus y minus 2, here intersecting plane. So after intersecting is represented as circle. Draw a perpendicular line from the center of the sphere, s is equal to 0, to the plane x plus y minus 2 is equal to 0. And suppose that intersecting point is capital A, and after this draw radius of the sphere S is equal to 0, and suppose that meeting point is capital B. So complete A to B line. In this figure, capital A is the center of the circle, so calculate the coordinates of the point capital A, and AB is the radius of the circle, so the value of radius AB, while CB the radius of the sphere. Radius of the sphere S is equal to 0. So from figure it is clear that our question, in the question find the center of the circle means coordinate of capital A, and radius of the circle means distance A to B. So here this equation of the sphere, and write to this first draw perpendicular line from the center of the sphere. Draw perpendicular line from center capital C of the sphere S is equal to 0 to intersecting plane S plus Y minus 2 is equal to 0. Suppose that meeting point is, if meeting point is capital A, then capital A is the center of the sphere. Then capital A is center of the circle. Okay. So for this, first calculate the center coordinates of the sphere means capital C, and here in the sphere equation x square y square z square 1 by 3rd x minus 5 by 3y minus 2 by 3 is equal to 0. Then center C of the sphere S is equal to 0, or center coordinates are coefficient of S taken in negative sign and divided by 2, so is minus, means S is equal to minus, first component S1 is equal to minus 1 by 6, and Y components Y1 is equal to minus minus plus 5 by 6, and here Z is absent, therefore Z component is equal to 0, Z1 is equal to 0. That is, write in the systematic form, C coordinates are minus 1 by 6, plus 5 by 6, and 0. If the coordinate of the sphere S is equal to 0, according by question, draw perpendicular line from center to the intersecting plane X plus Y minus 2 is equal to 0. And here in this question, the distance CA is very important. So first calculate the distance CA, means draw perpendicular line from the C to given plane X plus Y minus 2. Then perpendicular length from capital C, center of the sphere, minus 1 by 6, 5 by 6 and 0, to the plane, intersecting plane, X plus Y minus 2 is equal to 0. Is here in the figure, is it denoted by distance CA is equal to, by rules of perpendicular distance from the given point to the given plane, here x replaced by minus 1 by 6 plus y replaced by 5 by 6 and z is absent, and minus 2 is divided by under root. Coefficient of x is equal to 1, coefficient of y is equal to 1, and 1 square, and coefficient of z is equal to 0 square. It is implies to distance c is equal to, we have taken LCM, and minus 5 plus 5, 2 minus 6 is equal to, okay, here minus 4, minus 1 plus 5 is equal to 4, 4 by 6 minus 2, it divided by under root 2, and after simplify it, write minus 12 minus 4, so numerically taken is positive sign, because c is a distance, it is implies that distance c is equal to 12 minus 4, 8, means 8 by under root 2, is the distance, is represented by equation second. So in the equation second, the value of distance CA is clear, which is equal to 8 by under root 2. And please calculate the radius of the sphere, means distance CB, then radius of the sphere, S is equal to 0, is CB. Here, applying to the radius formula is under root u square v square w square minus d, means 1 by 6 square plus 5 by 6 square, means 1 by 36 plus 25 by 36, and w is 0 minus d, here d is equal to minus 2 by 3 plus 2 by 3. Is equal to 36, 1 by 6, under root, 26, plus 4, 1 by 6 time under root, 30, the radius of the sphere, means the value of CB, okay, from figure, right angle triangle, CAB, applying to the Pythagoras theorem, here the distance AB is equal to distance AB whole square is equal to CB whole square minus CA whole square. AB is the radius of the circle, so putting the value of CB is equal to 1 by 6 time under root 3, means 30 by 36 minus CA is equal to 8 by under root 2, means 64 by 2. Simplify to these values, and radius of AB is equal to 30 minus 26. Radius of the circle AB whole square is equal to 882, means AB is equal to under root 882. So radius of the circle is AB is equal to under root 882. This is complete solution of the question third. In the question third, given equation of the circle and calculate the radius of the circle, means from the figure it is clear that radius of the circle is equal to AB. So for calculating to the value of AB, write the equation of the circle, x square y square z square 1 by 3rd x minus 5 by 3y minus 2 by 3 is equation of the sphere, and intersecting plane is x plus y minus 2 is equal to 0. So first calculate to the center and radius of the square S is equal to 0 for center, comparing to the standard equation of the square, x square y square z square plus 2 ux plus 2 w v plus equal to 0, and here center R minus U minus V minus W. Then after comparing the values of U, V and W, so center coordinates of the sphere are minus 1 by 6 plus 5 by 6 and 0 is the coordinates of the center capital C. But from the figure, first calculate the distance CA. Here C is the perpendicular distance from the center of the sphere to the plane section x plus y minus 2. Therefore, draw a perpendicular, and by definition a perpendicular length from any point to the any plane here using, and write distance CA is equal to minus 1 by 6 plus 5 by 6 minus 2 divided by under root A 1 square plus 0. Means in the plane equation, x replaced by x coordinate, y replaced by y coordinate, and here z absent. So write z replaced by 0 and minus 2 divided by coefficient of x, y, which are 1, 1, and z are absent. So coefficient of z putting 0. So after simplify to this is equal to c is equal to 8 by under root 2, 8 by under root 2. Then radius of the sphere, means here from the figure radius of the sphere CB. CB is equal to CA whole square. CB whole square is here putting the value of the U square, V square, W square minus D by formula of the radius of any sphere, putting all values of U, V, W and D. So after simplify, CB is equal to 1 by 6 times under root 30 is the radius of the sphere in the figure is CB. After this, considered right angle triangle CAB and applying to Pythagoras theorem, find the value of AB. So AB whole square is equal to CB whole square minus CA whole square, putting the values of AB and CB. So AB is equal to 882, means AB is equal to under root 882, which is the radius of the circle. So it's complete solution of this question.